I was overseas in battle when the postman come to me, and he handed me a letter. I was as happy as I could be, for the fighting was all over and the battle had been won. Then I opened up the letter and it started, "Dear John."
Dear John, oh, how I hate to write. Dear John, I must let you know tonight that my love for you has died away like grass upon the lawn. And tonight I'll wed another, dear John. Dear John,
will you please send back my picture?
Oh, I hate to write.
My husband wants it now.
Dear John,
when I tell you who I'm wedding,
you
won't care, dear, anyhow. Now the ceremony has started, and I'll wed your brother, Don. Would you wish us happiness forever, dear John?